Listen, Breeders and #27, Cup audio interviews including John Gosden and William Haggas. A record 221 pre-entries are in for the 35th edition of the Breeders and #27, Cup and We and #27 /V spoken with trainers of some of the leading British hopes. John Gosden knows a thing or two about success in the States, having started his training career in California, and he heads to Churchill Downs with two of the leading lights in Europe. Enable has only been cited in public twice this term, having suffered a setback which saw her miss the majority of the campaign, but an impressive comeback win in the September Stakes at Kempton teed her up for back-to-back heart victories, and she heads to Kentucky a relatively fresh horse. She and #27 /S47 favorite with Skybet to win the turf on November 3rd, and Gosden is pleased with how she and #27 /S come out of the Longchamp showpiece. Gosden said, Enable breezed on Wednesday morning under Frankie and We and #27 /re pleased with her. They and #27 /V both got to travel well and eat up well, so he and #27 /re not taking anything for granted. It and #27 /s a good turf course, obviously it and #27 /s a 3.5 turn mile. It and #27 /s not like Woodbine nor Belmont with big sweeping turns. As for stablemate Roaring Lion, who has been on the go since the Craven at the start of the season, the champion trainer is aware of the task facing his gray in the Breeders and #27 Cup Classic on the dirt. Roaring Lion has taken the Kai very well. He wasn't in #27 /T in love with the ground. We and #27 /re aware of what we in #27 /re facing. The question on the dirt is how you handle the kickback. I and #27 /V spoken to the owner, and if it comes up sloppy I don and #27 /T think we and #27 /D be running. So let and #27 /S hope it and #27 /S a pleasant sunny day and a nice dry track. He hasn't and #27 /T hit a holiday. He and #27 /s been on the go a long time, but he and #27 /s got bigger and stronger with his races, and he and #27 /s grown up. We get on very well now, and he and #27 /s got tougher. It and #27 /s liked being logged into the Coliseum, and we know it, and #27 /s a massive ask. He and #27 /LL give his best. William Haggas is looking forward to sending his first runners to the Breeders and #27 Cup and admits the likes of Prix de la Fortune or One Master have no more than outside chances, but Robert Cowell, trainer of Breeders and #27 Cup Juvenile Turf Sprint Challenger Pocket Dynamo, is considerably more upbeat over the Royal Ascot runner-up. Click on the image below to get the latest from John Gosden. Click on the image below to hear William Haggas on his Breeders and #27 Cup team. Click on the image below for Robert Cowell and #27 /S views on his big hope, Pocket Dynamo.